Alright, just like I said, we back again for part two. Y'all already know. You know what I'm saying? Kiss again, stand up. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Game. Part two activated.
Until he starts speeding and he accelerates right to the very back of my bike. He was driving a little fast, but we thought nothing of it until he starts speeding and he accelerates right to the very back of my bike. You can see right here, he approaches dangerously close and I tell him to back off then. And I think this triggered him because then he just passes me when I'm in the center lane. And I flip him the bird and then he tries to hit me with his car. He then slows down to a stop and opens his car door and walks out with a metal baseball bat. I dismount my bike and I put some space between him and me and I start to reach for my firearm because I'm concerned for the safety of my family in the vehicle. He gets back in his car and drives off. I hope you guys never have to experience anything like this, but I hope that you are prepared if something ever happens by having some sort of camera recording. Or some means of personal protection.
Now, this is something that a lot of progressives neglect to acknowledge very carefully. Things like, well, these social media companies might be censoring people, but it's done privately, and like, political correctness or woke is a real problem. It's all about just being polite, being respectful and decent person. Of course, in Europe, people are actually prosecuted for saying things.
Can I get you
to
start
from
maybe? You were going?
Oh my god.
Oh no! Oh!
I
What in the world going on?
There's some crazy... Oliver, listen, bro. There's some crazy nut. He's been following me for the past 15 miles. I think he shot at me twice, bro. And then when he got off the on the on-ramp, he drove in the fast lane, and they slowed down. So I passed him in the slow lane, and he starts revving his engine. He gets right on my bumper, bro. So, like, I tap the brakes to be like, yo, get off my ass, bro. And then he pulls along the side, and I don't know if he shot at me or he threw something. Bro, it was loud as hell. Well, hold on. I'm calling 911, bro, because I'm tired of this.
911. All right, so, where is your emergency?
No, he's still following me, bro. I don't know what the.
There are two officers on the way out.
He just shot at me again, motherfucker. J38MMG. I'm a fucking ram him. I don't care if it's considered reckless driving. He can't just...
What do you mean he shot you?
He just shot me three times. Something just hit my car and it went right through the hood. He's got a toolbox. He's trying to brake check me again. Let me get you the license plate right now. J38MDG, New Jersey. And I got it on dash cam too.
Okay. He's in front of you?
Yeah.
Okay. I want you to find some place to pull over and stop.
All right. All right, sounds good.
Sir, were you able to get over someplace?
No, I wasn't. He's still following me.
Sir?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and pull over.
All right.
And just, there should be a shopping center just over the bridge in East Brunswick. Just pull into there, okay?
All right, sounds good.
He cannot drive.
Is this over there?
kill it.
God damn.
What the heck, bro?
Jesus.
What the
heck?
Okay, I get it that your car's small, but he could see you.
Thank you.
I got a dash cam.
That guy flashing his hot beams.
People just can't drive.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.
Y'all never seen Kizzy and Kizzy and Steve. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay. Wow. Here we go.